Of course, because I was sitting there in front of TV, watched from the beginning until the end, and that final I watched it more than 10 times. So I have a lot of memory. I mean, she's unbelievable player, the first Asian woman who won the Grand Slam champion. Yeah, how you can don't remember that?
I'm sure you one day want to inherit that throne.
Zheng Qinwen, 21, became the second Chinese tennis player to reach the Australian Open final after Li Na. During the 2024 Australian Open, Li Na visited Zheng Qinwen and cheered her on. Although Zheng Qinwen failed to win the final, she still made history.
She is the queen.